Digital marketing training. In this video, I'm going to explain about AdSense, Google AdSense. So what is Google AdSense and how to apply this and how you will earn the amount? This I'm going to explain. So first of all, in order to apply for AdSense, you should have a website or a blog. Now you can see this is my website, ODMT website, and I have ads. With this, I'm earning money. So first of all, purchase a domain and hosting from GoDaddy or anywhere else. Start writing blogs. It can be blogs or it can be any service oriented website. Generally, people, bloggers only will take that one. So they select one niche, whether it might be technical, like let me show the websites. It's techo.com, roachnow.com. These are my students actually. If you see this, this guy is writing more of archaeology kind of thing, all ancient thing. It's getting very good amount. So sometimes $30, sometimes $70, sometimes $80 per day he's earning. He research about the this and he'll write a blog and he'll do SEO. Traffic will come from SEO. Sometimes he'll share on Facebook groups also. So he'll try more traffic to visit his website. Then traffic, if they saw the ads, they click the ads, he will earn money from this. This is another student. So he's writing all tech, travel, health news, all related stuff he's writing here. Here also, he's attracting more traffic and he's earning money from that. Okay, but when you have to, you started your blog, when you have to apply for Google AdSense, how to apply, I'll show. First, when you have to apply, I'll tell you. So Google says that at least your website should be 6 months old. But what I'm saying is 6 months is not required. 1 month is enough. Your website is 1 month old, it's enough. No need of 6 months to wait, but make sure that in a quality content on your blog, minimum 40 blogs you should write in your website in the span of 30 days. Daily start writing one or two blogs, so that maintain 40 blogs. No duplicate content. Don't copy the content from other websites and use it. Try to maintain fresh content on your website and manage to get at least 100 people to your website. Traffic should be at least 100 people per day. So this is just the eligibility. At least 1 month old, maintain minimum 40 blogs, no duplicate content, at least try to maintain 100 traffic, then simply apply to Google AdSense. Okay, so how to apply for Google AdSense? So type Google AdSense. And you have to log in with the Gmail account. Here it's already showing, but when you're doing for the first time, it will ask your website. Ask your website details, then you have to enter your URL. Once you enter the URL, they will be giving some code. That code you have to paste it in every page of your website. Google will take 3 days time. After 3 days time, it will observe how much of traffic you're getting to your website. Based on that, they will send you email whether approved or rejected. Why? What are the reasons they reject it? If the website have a poor content and the traffic is less, Google thinks that by showing ads on your website, Google will not get anything. At that time, they disapprove it and they'll show the reason also why they rejected it. So rectify this, again apply after 1 month. And if you approve, what are you gonna do it? Once it is approved, left hand side, you have an option to ads. Click on ads. Yeah, previously it was a bit difficult. You have to go to ad units. What kind of size you want in your website? I want this kind of ad, this kind of ad. Nowadays, everything is automatic ads now. Simply go there, just activate the automatic ads. Text and display ads and automatic ads. That's it. Then you will be getting a code actually. This code, you have to paste it in your head section. If it is a WordPress website, instead of saving it in every page, so go to editor and paste it there. So, editor. So either footer or header, you just paste it. Anywhere is fine here. So let me show it in the footer here. Footer just before the body. Here, just paste it here. Just right after that. We already have, that's why I'm not showing. Just paste there. Now Google automatically show ads. We don't have to place that ad. After this text, I have to paste the ad. I have to paste that. You don't have to do it. Automatically Google will take care where to show the ad, how many times I have to show the ads. Before that, we used to have things called ad units. In ODMT website, still I'm using ad units. Because ad units, we have a control where to show the ad. When it comes to my website homepage, I'm selling my educational service. I should not show the ad over here, right? If I show the ad over here, other institute ad will come here. So it's not correct. That's why I'm not going for automatic ads. But if you go for a sub page here, manually I'm placing the code here. I want ad over here. I placed here. I want ad over here. Then ads are coming. So let me show here. I'm selecting some topic. So here is a page called Advanced SEO Topics. So as of now, in this page, there are no ads. Yeah, one ad is here. Two ads are there. See here? This is a snippet. Because of the snippet only, I'm getting an ad. Let me take another one. So there is a blog. Why sponsored ads are important in social media? You can't see any ad over here. Now I want to have an ad over here. Then what I'll do here. So we'll do ad units in Google AdSense here. So instead of this automatic ads, what we will do is, go to ad units. Click on new ad unit, text and display ads. Here you will select a new ad unit. You have an option whether you want a horizontal banner, this kind of ad, whether you want a vertical banner, this kind of ad, rectangular banner, you want this, or else you will take a responsive one. Responsive means you will take one code, automatically it will fix anywhere. So assume that I'm taking a vertical banner. This is the size. Then you write so this is how the ad will be. I'm selecting this. I'm writing skyscraper. Select and click on save and get code. Now what are the code you have? This code, wherever you want, you can paste it on your website. So that kind of ad will come here. And this code, instead of directly pasting here, I have downloaded one plugin called XYZ HTML that will convert the code into normal smart short code. I'm utilizing code here. So that code will be available here. So here you can see this.
I have to put this code every page.
In the page, wherever you want, you can paste it. So
in automatic code,
you will place the code only one time. But here, every page, wherever you want, you have to paste it, the short code.
Okay.
Automatic is very easy, but you don't want ads on everywhere. Automatic ads are, you don't have any control. So in my website, I need my control. That's why I'm using here. So here, okay, that short code, you can see here, the short code. Article ad. I'm selecting an article ad here. Then after, fine. Here. I'm using like responsive. Now after this also, I want to use one more, like again article ad. Then update. Previously, if you see here, there are no ads. Now you'll be having ads here. Can you see here one ad is coming in the same page?
Mm-hmm.
One is, this is a in article ad, bigger ad. Here this is the responsive one. One more ad came after the last, also one more ad is there. Three ads have been used. You can use n number of ads. Google says that three is good, but people use, they have only two paragraphs, they use three. That is the problem. So now here in this, have very good content, that's why I have used three ads. If you have a less content, don't use three ads. And if you have more content, you can use more than three ads also. In automatic, Google sometimes taking maximum of seven ads also, but the content is bigger over there. If you have a long content, then Google will take more ads anyway. So here also, when you have a control, don't use too much ads. If you have more content, then only use the ads. Okay, so this is what, there are two ways actually. One is ad units, another one is automatic ads. Both you can work it. And yours is a blog, recommend automatic ads because you don't have to stop, pause the ads in a particular page. So you can go for automatic ads. Now how you get paid? Here you might get paid for impressions, clicks, sometimes acquisition, means like a purchase sale. So it depends on the advertiser. Now here one ad is coming. We don't know through the Google AdWords, this guy may be telling that if people have watched it for impression, I want to pay. If we pay for impressions, we will receive for impression only. If he says to Google that I want to pay for clicks, then we'll get paid for clicks only. If you say that impressions and click, I don't want to pay, someone click and fill the form, then only I want to pay, then I'll be getting for that only. So we don't know. It depends on the advertiser. How much you will get? Again, it depends on that. How much he's paying anyway. Depends on that. You'll be getting the amount. Next thing is, what kind of blogs you have to write? See, if you write blogs on movies, latest news, you'll be getting very less amount. Always target technology, travel, health, or else currency related thing. So cryptocurrency, whether it's my finance thing or insurance kind of thing. What happened? The big advertisers, when they're targeting their ads, they clearly mention that I want to show my ad on the website who are talking about the currency keyword. Then if you're talking about movies, obviously this ad will not appear. These people pay more money. That's why if you write a blogs on currency, the high PPC people will target you. That's very good. So currency insurance. Health is also very good. Someone says that if any website have a keyword called cardiology, heart problems, then I want to show my ad. Obviously, if you write a movie blog, you will not get it anyway. Technology, you're writing about Samsung, these kind of blogs, they'll be targeting those keywords only. So these are the highest CPC keywords. So target them. I read somewhere that insurance keyword, maximum $500 you'll be getting per click. You got what I'm saying? Customer come to your website, he clicked on the ad, you get paid $500 per click only. So that is the highest in insurance. That is the highest CPC keyword. Highest. Research it, you will understand what kind of keywords you have to target. Based on that, you can do it. See here, as of now, showing mortgage $47 CPC, attorney $47 CPC, loans $44, lawyer $40, donate, conference call, degree, credit. Okay, so recently I read for insurance keyword, he got paid $500 per click. But as of now, movies, movies or local news, you're getting $0.02 only. So what kind of blogs, what kind of niche you have to select also very important. Second, what kind of countries to target? Their countries also, if you target Pakistan, Bangladesh, you will not get anything. But US, UK, you have very good thing also. Higher CPC country based on Jones AdSense account 2017. Say in there, Finland, New Zealand, Peru, US, Islands, Australia, Norway. These are the good countries to target anyway. Then how to target the countries? Nothing but write content related to them. Okay. So assume that you're writing a politics about Indian politics. Instead of writing on Indian politics, write on US politics. Instead of writing on Indian holidays, write a blog on US. That's it. So that those people will watch and will get more money. So this guy is getting around $80 to $90 only because of this. You can see this. This content, most of the European, these people will read it. And he's joining on the Facebook groups of them and sharing that. That's why he's getting very good revenue from that. Mm-hmm. Okay. So your, what I'm trying to say is how much amount you will be getting based on the advertiser, whether it is impression, click or acquisition. Then what kind of niche you following, whether it's a movie news, technology, travel and all these things. Okay. And the what type of keywords you're targeting also very important. So keep on that. You can write the blog, select the key. And yes, Chrome was not built in a day. In a day, you won't earn money. But regularly update the content. Daily, 2 to 3 blogs write it. Fresh content. Down the line, two to three months. Within 1 month, you'll get an AdSense approval. In the second month, you'll start earning money. Gradually, it will increase. If you're adding more blogs to your website, more blogs will be there, more traffic will come, more money will come. Down the line, 1 year, your target should be per day $50, $60, $70. Sometimes it will be getting $100 also. It depends on the content. Mm-hmm. Things you should not do. Don't click on your ad. Google is very smart. If you click on your ad, Google will understand that one. Okay, from the particular IP address, what kind of clicks are coming, Google will understand that one. And you're not clicking and you're asking your friend to click on your ad. Then what he'll do, once come to the website, immediately he'll click on this and he'll come back. He'll not even spend some time. If a customer is clicking on the ad, means definitely he's interested and he'll be spending some amount on that, some time on that one. So immediately come back means Google considers as an invalid click. If more of invalid clicks are coming, then Google will punish your Google AdSense account. It will ban your account. That's why don't click on your ad, your own ad, and don't encourage your friends to click on your ad also. That is not good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because Google made their platform in such a way that advertiser friendly platform. They don't want the advertiser to lose some amount on that one. Okay, and there are some Facebook groups, they say that they form with 500 people, all of them have websites and they have ads, but they're not getting much amount. Then what they say, you also join that one, and regularly I will show some links. You open that, click on the ad and spend some time on the ads, and you share your website, we also click on your ad. Now total for you would have 490 people. So daily you're getting 490 clicks. 490 into $1 is a $490.
Mm-hmm.
And you are, so these kind of things also don't do it. Initially you might earn money, but after that, if Google identify this, Google will ban your things. The best way of earning money, people are earning 16 lakhs, 17 lakhs per month. All these people genuinely they're doing, they're writing good blogs and they're doing proper SEO. They're attracting thousands of people to the website. They're earning money. That is only the best way to earn money.
Okay.
Right. Okay. So the first thing is create a website and 1 month old website, write consistent blog, no duplicate content, go to Google AdSense, apply it. They'll give one code, put it on a head section. After 3 days, they review the account. Once it is approved, consistently write a blog, attract more traffic, you will get money. But make sure that you're writing these kind of blogs, tech, travel, health, and target the high CPC countries and high CPC keywords.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Okay. So this is about a Google AdSense. And you're not getting approval for Google AdSense. You can go for AdSense alternates also. Google is very strict about the content. You're not providing good content, Google have rejected it. And you don't have any control, you have to wait 1 month. At that time, what you do is go for AdSense alternates.
Mm-hmm.
Same like a Google, there are some other people they are providing like this. Chittika ad, Popcash, Infolinks, Adstera, Pop ads, Rev content. These are alternates to Google. And I forgot to tell you one thing. When you will get amount in Google AdSense?
Mm-hmm.
So in a month, that you got $70 in a month,
mm-hmm.
then they will not transfer your amount. So what they say, in a 30 days period, it has to be $100. $100 threshold, it has to be. Then only they transfer the amount. If it is $90 also, they will not transfer the amount. It has to be $100. Okay? Then amount will be carry forward next month. Next month, make the remaining $30 so that they'll transfer the amount. But after 30 days only, they'll do it.
Okay.
So directly they'll do wire transfer. You have to give your account number. So at the same time, you have to give your SWIFT code. For international transactions, you have to give your SWIFT code. So whenever you enter SWIFT code, directly they'll transfer to your account.
Okay.
And yeah.
They'll set a threshold for us, like if you're making $70 this month, in the next month we should make $100.
$170 they transfer you.
Okay.
At the time they transfer $170, the minimum should be $100. See, next month if you make $1 lakh also, $1 lakh they'll transfer to your account. But minimum should be $100.
This only for the first time?
Every month.
Okay.
Every month you should have $100, then only they transfer. Otherwise they'll wait for next month. Till 30 days they'll wait. If it is crossing the $100, if it is $100, $120 or $1 lakh, they transfer to your account.
Oh.
So you don't have to pay any tax, which is already included.
Okay.
And So I'm supposed to show that my Gmail account, but already we're talking in a Google Hangouts in a different Gmail account. So I can't show them anyway. Okay, AdSense alternates. Now, Google have rules like I need a good content. You have to wait for 30 days and threshold limit is $100. And future also, there is a possibility that we'll ban on that one. Some people fed up with this kind of thing. Then they go for alternates here. These are all the alternates. In this also, some are very strict, like Chittika ads are very strict. Even they're also like a Google, like you should have a good content. But some other people are there, like pop ads and all these things, they don't put anything. You created a website today, tomorrow you apply it, you will get ads.
Okay.
And there is no threshold limit of $100. Even if you have $10 also, you can redeem the amount immediately.
Okay.
But Google ads, they have a quality ads. You don't see like adult content. In a Google ads, there will be no adult content ads. These people are attracting adult content ads also. So in your website, there is a possibility these adult content ads will come.
Okay.
But still, if you want to understand how this works, this is the best one anyway. But you already have a approved AdSense account, you also using them, then Google AdSense will be very serious on this. Google will not like that one. Don't use Google with them. You got a reject from Google, then only use them. And you thought that your website have a quality, you want to apply for Google AdSense, then remove the code, then apply for Google AdSense. These people also same process. You have to go there, push your website. They'll be giving a code, put it on your website. Immediately ads will start, but most of them pop-up ads will be there, sometimes disturbing. Customer clicked on the ad, he can open 3 to 4 pop-up ads.
Okay.
Google will not do like that anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but according to as of now, there are many people are there like this, but AdSense is the highest CPC in the world. Not everyone will do that one. So these are the AdSense alternates. Next is content discovery. You want to earn money, this is another platform like Taboola, taboola.com, and such many websites are there. So Google Ads works in such a way that in your website, banner ad will come. Banner ads are coming here. Okay. Now this content discovery ads are in such a way. Now this is my blog, right? If you scroll down, you'll be getting a related content here, related post. Let me open another post. See, related posts are coming, but instead of these, other posts will come here, like how to reduce the weight in 30 days, how to make your hair properly, how to gain the hair, all advertiser posts will come. So this is called content discovery networks. Now you have a website, right? Now you go to taboola.com and you tell them that I have a website and I want to earn money. Then what Taboola will do? Taboola will talk to some advertisers, like a weight loss, these kind of people. See, the weight loss people have a product, but they don't know how to market them. They contact Taboola. Now Taboola will take their post. It will show in the website which have a high traffic. Now customer clicked here. Now you will take the money from that weight loss people and they'll be giving to this guy.
Okay.
So this is also very good. Actually, many people are earning money. So this is the Taboola ads. Advertiser. Yeah, they should have a website, and in order to qualify for this, they have many things. Minimum 1 lakh traffic should be there every month.
Okay.
If your website is attracting more traffic, then only they'll approve. Otherwise, they will not approve. So Times of India, there are many websites, indiantimes.com, some Gadget Guru. These people have access anyway. If your website is getting more traffic, then only they'll accept it anyway. But once it is accepted, you will earn a lot of amount.
Is it like if you apply for Google AdSense, it's not even Taboola? You like
that? No. Google AdSense you can use. Google is not, will not say anything because these people are showing banner ads, right? In the post down, they're coming. Can you see here? There is a blog here. This blog is writing about the content discovery network only. He wrote a blog. If you scroll down, you can see here. Like this, you will be getting ad. Cardiologist Worms, Cottage Grew, Engineer Julie. So the it look like this. Taboola ads.
All the 6 are ads?
All 6 are ads only. Sometimes out of them, 4 will be ads, 2 will be his own post will be there. So he's
Okay.
is given here content discovery Google. Okay, if you research on content discovery ads, you'll be getting Times of India, that they load very low. I'll show the example over here. This is a website of them. So it's a very big website for them. That's why it takes a lot of time to load. I clicked here, it's going somewhere, so it's a sponsored ads. Because the website is very popular, they're running a sponsored ads also.
Okay.
Let me see here. So talking something about a Flipkart over here. Now can you see here? You got some ads here. They wrote something about Flipkart. Down there are some ads. These are not Times of India content. This is the ads only. You can find out ads by whom they are.
So even the ads will have some content. So people are hidden. Then
see here, recommended by Columbia. So they have a tie-up with Columbia. This is another content discovery network. If you observe them properly, down three are Times of India articles only. If they click, it will go to Times of India only. But here, IVF, fertility kind of thing. This is related to hair, this is related to watch. These are all ads only. But again, here Times of India, Times of India. Again, ads. They mix up all.
Yeah.
So total six of them are the Times of India. Remaining 10 to 12 are the ads only. So here also they'll give a code. You have to put it on your website so that every post will be coming. Someone click and you'll be getting money. So definitely, if your website is qualify more than good traffic, 1 lakh traffic every month, and you got this, you'll get very good amount.
Okay.
Okay. Right. So one website, you can apply for Google AdSense. If it is rejected, you can go for AdSense alternate, and you have a very good traffic. Even you can go for content discovery network also. So Google AdSense, you should not use with the alternates. But you can go with the content discovery networks and affiliate marketing also, you can do it. Even you can use with affiliate marketing also.
Okay.
So what is affiliate marketing? I'll tell you. Let me remove some.
So in
AdSense,
where should I give the details of brand?
Everything will be here, left hand side. I don't have access to show mine actually because I'm a doctor here. So here you will give your account details. Left hand side there is an option actually. Your account details will set up here. Your name,
okay,
your address, your account details, everything you will show. So
okay,
because I'm recording, right? So after this recording, I'll show you that also where I'm doing.
Okay.
Let me show something else. Now see here, Roach Now website. He have a Google AdSense ads. So he's earning money for that.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, if I scroll down, he's promoting Amazon website also. So these are not Google ads. How do you identify Google ads? If any is appearing, you'll be having this symbol. So this means it's a Google ad. Let me show him my website also. Can you see this eye symbol? If you put a cursor, it's showing that ads by Google. Ads by Google. So you can clearly understand that it's a Google ad. Now see here, this is not a Google ad. Privately, these people contacted me to show the banner and I took it and I'm placing the ad over here.
Okay.
Now let me. Now this is not it seems like Google ad or what? So previously this website had a Google ad actually, but maybe due to some reasons it has been rejected. Now he's not using a Google ad. This is not a Google ad. Another network he's using. See, Adsense, AdSense alternate only he's using. So something happened due to the traffic or something, he's using something else. Now
Okay.
at the same time he's using affiliate marketing also. Google have a no issue with the Google AdSense, you can use them. So what is affiliate marketing? Now what he did, Amazon product, he put it over here. Now customers saw the ad, Amazon will not give you money to this guy. Customer clicked, for click also it will not give, but customer clicked and purchased the product, Amazon will give him commission. That is affiliate marketing. This is lot for the publisher, because someone click is getting money, that's good for him. But they're not giving $0.5 or $0.2 or $1. They're giving commission, right? On the sale of these, they're giving up to 20% commission. So that is very good for him. If there is a product of 1 lakh and they're giving 20% commission, 20,000 is earning for that. Okay? So there are different on books, they're giving some commission, on gadgets they're giving commission, jewelry also they're giving commission. So nowadays, many bloggers are earning money from the affiliate marketing only. So how to set up affiliate marketing? Flipkart is giving good, Amazon is giving good, eBay is giving good, GoDaddy is giving it, TeluguMatrimony also giving good. So if you research on top affiliate marketing sites, you'll be getting it. So Flipkart on Amazon, they're doing very good. So type Flipkart affiliate marketing. Right. So simply they explain, see. Promote links on your website or app. Drive traffic to Flipkart. You earn commission when products are purchased. Okay? So now you tell me there is a ad, you clicked it. You've been to Amazon website. You didn't purchased. But after 5 days, you've been to Amazon website directly, Amazon.in, and you purchased the product. Will this guy get the commission or not?
After 5 days, I think we will get based on what I know. Amazon will drop a cookie and then it
Correct,
will track from
correct.
30 days.
Whenever you click, you can see here, when you go to the Amazon website, it look like Amazon website, but if you see here, Roach Now will be there. See, Roach Now ID is here. Means it's identifying it as a link came from that guy. So cookies will be stored on your browser. So these cookies depends on the affiliate anyway. Some people put for 3 days, some people put for 7 days. So maximum 7 days they use. Within 7 days, if you go directly to the website of Amazon.in and purchase the product, this guy will get a commission. So that is the beauty of this thing.
Any product, huh?
No, especially when it comes to this product only. Now here you can see here Amazon.in shop, books, electronics, music. In this category, any product if you purchase, you'll be getting commission. So when it comes to your website, either you can put a product or some gadgets will be there. Search bar or else a banner. If it is a banner kind of thing, any product he purchase, he'll be getting commission. Okay? So go to flipkart.com. Then you have to sign up here. Free sign up. Here also you have to give your website details. You should have a website first of all. And they'll review your account and they'll give you code. That code you have to paste on your website. So left hand side you can see the commissions. I'll be creating a separate video on for affiliate marketing also. You can see here grocery 11%, fashion 4%, books 10%. These are the commissions they're giving. Okay, see them based on that. It depends anyway. summer is coming, what kind of products will be sale. So if you know that, you will get more money. And one more thing, you should not push that code in your website like this, because you're talking about when did people first start using money and the ad is coming. Customer might click or might not click. What I tell you is, you people have to create a separate website on the products only. You create a dummy website of Amazon where you're talking about TV apparels, men's fashion, women's fashion. Okay, so many people are doing like this. Mm-hmm. Let me tell you. So this is a website, it's an e-commerce website.
Mm-hmm.
So here they're selling everything. So Samsung Galaxy, if you click on this, they explained everything. And what is Samsung Galaxy, what is the content. So there are a lot of content here. But whereas e-commerce website, if you go to Amazon, you don't find this much of content. Because it's an e-commerce website, it has to be look good. No content should be there. So these people have an advantage. They write very good content. Now someone searching for Samsung Galaxy M10, there is a possibility that these old people only come on top.
But when people buy, they should go to Amazon again.
Yeah, I'll show that anyway. When you type Samsung Galaxy M10, gadgets.ndtv is coming on top. Okay, Gadgets Now, Indian Express, these all people are coming on top. They're writing about the reviews of the product. So these people wrote a review about the product. And we'll see what they're doing. They write a blog, and after that they'll give a link to the Flipkart only. If you Flipkart this price, you can see here, he explained. Amazon 23,500. You can see here again these sponsored ads. Means it might be tabula ads. So everywhere people are, it's a business only. So NDTV and all these things, they're earning a lot of amount with these kind of ads. They're mixing up all the ads platforms. Now they wrote a review. At the same time, they gave a link to Amazon. When you click here, it'll go to Amazon website. What do you mean this? This is affiliate marketing only, right? Now if you purchase the product, NDTV will get amount. So instead of you write a blog on Virat Kohli, movies kind of thing, write a blogs on products only and create affiliate for Amazon, Flipkart, everywhere and compare the price. Amazon, he mentioned 23. At the same time, Flipkart also mentioned them. Now customers see the difference, they click and he'll buy the product. So that is good for you. If you want to do affiliate marketing, don't do it on your blog. Separately create a website on this. So see, My Smart Price is looking like a e-commerce website, but this is not an e-commerce website. They're doing affiliate marketing only. So they have a link with them. So they opened the website completely like an e-commerce store, but these are all, they have affiliate links only. They earn a lot of amount.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So this is called affiliate marketing. Yeah.
Without a website, like I can't just take a link and post it in group or any Instagram account. I can't get money in that way. I need to have a website for sure.
From so previously they were doing actually, but nowadays they're asking a website. Website is mandatory anyway.
Okay.
But your website link you can share on Facebook. You can share your website link, but website is mandatory.
Along with the website, I can paste the affiliate link.
It's not working now. It is not working now. Because you think that you will take affiliate link and you paste it on a Facebook. The source, they can't recognize actually. They're not recognizing the source actually. So if it is come from their website, they're not doing. Previously it was there. Now, whenever you're applying only, definitely they'll ask you, it should be from a website.
Okay.
If you want, you can run Google Ads. From Google Ads, you can do it anyway. But you should maintain such a way that whatever the CPC you're putting for Google Ads and what is the revenue you're getting, it should match. Then it's a profitable. Okay. So one website, you have this many chances. Either you can go for Google AdSense or a YouTube. Okay. Google AdSense or AdSense alternates, content discovery or affiliate marketing, you can do it. So Flipkart and Amazon, they're paying very good anyway. So it's very easy format anyway. Go to the website. Some procedure will be there. Fill the details. They'll get the code wise, product wise. Product wise code will be there. Now you can see left hand side affiliate tools. Now product wise code. If you click on this, you'll be getting smart code. Same like a Google AdSense. Take that code and put it on your website. Mm-hmm. Now you said that if you click on this, you have to purchase this product only. Other product, if you purchase, you won't get a commission. But here, if you're promoting this kind of widget on your website, you can search any product. You click, you buy the product, you'll get a mod.
Okay.
So this is the affiliate tools. Okay. So YouTube, I'll be explaining in the next video.
Okay.
Okay. One second. That's all. So I'll be creating different videos again separately on affiliate marketing, how to register with Flipkart and Amazon. So if you have any questions, just write it in the comment section so that I'll be writing. If you require any videos on Google AdWords SEO also, you can watch my channel. If you still have any questions, you're looking for any specific video, comment below so that I'll be creating a video. Thank you very much.